The demand for our product is given by the following demand function, D of Q equals negative 1.5 Q plus 290, where Q is the quantity of items in demand, and D of Q is the price per item in dollars that can be charged when Q items are sold. Suppose the fixed cost of production for this item are $5,000, and the variable costs are $9 per item produced. If 27 items are produced and sold, find the following. A, the total revenue from selling 27 items, B, the total cost to produce 27 items, and C, the total profits to produce and sell 27 items. So for part A, we want to find the total revenue from selling 27 items. Where the revenue is equal to the quantity of items sold, which is 27, times the price of the item, which we're not given, but notice how we are given the demand function, where D of Q would be the price per item when Q units are sold. So R of Q would be equal to, again, the quantity times the price. But again, the price is D of Q, so we can write this as Q times D of Q, or just Q times the quantity negative 1.5 Q plus 290. So if we distribute here, notice the revenue function R of Q is a quadratic function. We have negative 1.5 Q squared plus 290 times Q, which means R of 27, or the total revenue, when Q equals 27 is negative 1.5 times 27 squared plus 290 times 27. So negative 1.5 times 27 squared plus 290 times 27 gives us the total revenue of $6,736.50. Our other option here would have been to found P by determining D of 27 and then multiplying 27 times the price as we see here. But later on, we are going to need the revenue function in terms of Q as we see here in quadratic form. Now for part B, we were asked to find the total cost to produce 27 items, where the total cost consists of the fixed costs and the variable cost. So the total cost, C of Q, would be equal to the fixed cost of $5,000 plus the variable cost of $9 per item, so we'd have plus 9 times Q. And therefore the total cost to produce 27 items would be C of 27, which would be 5,000 plus 9 times 27. 9 times 27 is 243, so the total cost to produce 27 items is $5,243. And now for part C, we're asked to find the total profits to produce and sell 27 items. Well, the total profits, P of Q, would be equal to the total revenue, R of Q, minus the total cost of C of Q. So if Q equals 27, the total profit would be P of 27, which is equal to R of 27 minus C of 27. Well, we just found these two function values. R of 27 was equal to 6,736.5. And C of 27 was equal to 5,243. This difference is 1,493.5, which means the total profit is $1,493.50. I hope you found this helpful.